Oh, it's about time that the boys in blue let me back on the force. I've come back to the pier for old time's sake, you know, just to keep things clear, make sure everything, excuse me. Ma'am, I can't help but to notice, but you got a weed on you. You have a permit for that? You know, if you didn't run, I would just have given you a ticket. Jeez. Oh, you know this guy's on drugs for choosing those shorts. And you. And you. And you. I've been gone for what? Like a day and all the drugs are back in this place, huh? And you fuckers came back, huh? Got a little surprise for ya. Oh, I bet you guys don't miss me. Cause I don't miss you. Got you. Beautifully. Man, I'm a marksman today. Usually I suck at aiming. How many helicopters do you assholes have? Oh, I can't get a patrol car, but you assholes could get all the damn helicopters, huh? It's bullshit. I have to walk everywhere. I mean, yeah, I have the flying, you know, asshole bike, but that's not cop affiliated. I mean, I guess I could get the colors of the cop, but it doesn't have the siren. It doesn't have the little wee-woo-wee-woo. It doesn't have the, you know, feel of it. And holy shit. Typically, I suck when it comes to shooting. Oh. Okay, that anyone else agree that's kind of bullshit? It's locked on. Red, locked on. I can't tell you how many times I missed with a homing rocket launcher. Even if it was red. You know how embarrassing that is? Like, okay, bad aim with a normal gun? Understandable. Bad aim when something locks on? It's like, the fuck? And I think I've overstayed my welcome here. They're about to screw me over. So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to make a hasty getaway on my asshole bike. Yes, I was complaining that it's not a patrol car. But hey, it gets me out of Dodge when I need it. So thank you, asshole flying bike. For once, you're not a complete disappointment. Huh, we got a little reward for pissing off the cops. Cool, I just need to do this several other times. And landed it. You know, being a cop's nice and all, but I do have other jobs to do. Unfortunately, one of them is selling goods. Hi, Tony.
Some of this stuff. You're making two dead drops, and the third is a face-to-face with the buyer's people. They seem pretty paranoid, so look out for trouble along the way, okay?
That's no problem. I got this. All right. Whose bright idea was it to put the dead drop in this small-ass alley with this big-ass truck? No, I want to fucking know. When I think something stupid, you have to admit it's probably something stupid. Like, look at this. Fuck, it's a good thing I'm a good driver. Otherwise, we would have been stuck here. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Okay. Alright, you know what? I say I'd be a little pissed off, but honestly, I expected this to happen. Always when I'm trying to make a shipment. Always. Man, what is up with the distance on these dead drops? Like, holy shit. And you want to place them any further? That'd be nice. Get away from me. We're on top of a cliff. I don't trust it because... What? Are you fucking... Okay, I got this. Understand. Seriously, this bar? Really? I mean, I get that you want to have some, like, security. You know, you don't want to get picked up by the feds, but... Come on, I'm driving a fucking semi-truck. You think these things are designed to go fast? I'm here. Keep your head down, for the love of God. I'll deal with your assassins. These fuckers. Alright? Yeah, I agree with that. Nobody fucks with me either. Boom. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself. I don't even know how I caused that last one, but go fuck yourself. Are we done? You know, you see a guy with a laser cannon, you probably want to fuck off. No? I think we're done here. Yeah. Have a good day. Take care. Gotcha. I'm out. Bye. That's almost $1 million. I think it's kind of worth the trouble, but... Still gotta do shit for the club,
okay,
you know?
You made the sale. We finally got currency to run through the tills at this place. All anyone drinks nowadays is bottled fucking water. Hey, the profits minus the laundering fee will be in your account soon.
Now, thank you, Tony. I guess it's back to the old grind. We'll get to the club and, you know, we'll have a good day. Oh, damn it. To be honest, I don't think my nightclub needs anything to do at the moment, but I like to keep the little popularity thing at tip-top. Just cause, you know? Now, usually when I enter my club, I usually have this little mission that either A, I need to throw out somebody, or B, somebody needs to ride home or some shit. And that maxes out the popularity, and today it's gonna be the VIP. Hey, drunk ass, I'm here to take you home. Jesus Christ, you look like shit. Come on, let's go. Fucker.
I hear you're playing Good Samaritan.
Hey, you know, Tony.
This is the kind of service that keeps public figures coming back for more.
Yeah, well, I really don't like this service.
In the oil trade. I'm looking for some concessions. Get him home safe and sound. Here's his address.
Alright. Fucking turning into a taxi service or some shit. This is how I feel about these missions. I hate driving people. Especially when there's like a little fail condition. Oh shit!
Our guy? Did he throw open the back seat yet?
Oh my god,
I
failed for a second because I've been messing with the horn for like the last minute. And I thought it scared him to the point where I failed. Here we are, asshole. Get out of my car. Get the fuck out of here. Don't come to my club again. You know, I have a question, Tony. I just have a question. These windows, are they bulletproof? No, they're not bulletproof. I specifically asked for bulletproof windows. You want to know why? Because I get shot at. I'm going to regret promoting the club because I don't need to, but at the same time, there's at least one mission I like. I just hope it's not that other mission where I have to go around and break shit. That one's a bitch to do. Ah, fuck me. It's a good thing you don't really need to use a baseball bat. You could use whatever. And if you feel like taking it out for a distance, wow, I could have shot that guy. See, if you take out way too many people during this mission, you fail it. Which is bullshit in my opinion, but hey. Gotta have some sort of fail condition. I mean, dying will probably be a good fail condition. I have to give the NPCs at least a little credit. During this mission, they will actively fuck with you. Even if you're using a gun. Gotta give them that credit. Man, you know what? I'm getting bored of this. Here's hoping nobody dies. Damn, nobody died? Cool. I think I hate this one the most. Mainly because there's these pack of assholes that pop up and try to kill you. And on the bright side, these pack of assholes we can kill. They're probably gonna pop up like there they are. One, two, three. There's another one. There's another one after this. I know, I fell a shot. There he is, hiding behind the van like a bitch. Come here. He's like right next to that guy. That guy is just standing there. He's been standing there this entire time, just listening to shots getting shot at. I am literally shooting next to him. He has balls of steel. He's not freaking out at all. What the fuck? He's like, please, please, I don't want another meeting. Just do it. And I'm like, look, if I do that, I fail. So no, you're being spared. I love it when NPCs talk and it matches up perfectly. You're the last one, and honestly, I think I could just go down there and, you know, blow it up and get like maybe one casualty and I'll be okay, but I want to go and do it perfectly. No casualties on my part. I mean, the first explosion was amazing. Nobody died.
Well done, my friend.
I'm looking for the fuckers.
Do to these areas.
Yeah, I'm looking for the fuckers, Tony. They seem to fuck off. The mission ended and they're like, no, we're vulnerable. Parachute. Oh, god damn it. You can see my blood stain. I think I've done enough chaos for today. So thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you next time. Take care and please like and subscribe.